because we're the ones that train the future workforce, the engineers, the leaders of tomorrow. And so we really have the opportunity to train students to be what was mentioned, adaptable, creative, resilient, that they have to be much more collaborative than preceding generations have been. And also the teach them the systems thinking and how you actually tackle wicked problems, which none of us have been trained for when we were students.